It's been reported that Prince Harry is ready to move on from his ongoing issues with the royal family and he wants to attempt a reconciliation for Christmas. Royal expert Omid Scobie that the Duke of Sussex is ready to forget the past and wants to make up with his relatives following months of tension, as writes the Mirror. The author, behind 2020's Finding Freedom and new book Endgame, alleges that Harry said previously, "I'm ready to forget." Get an apology or explanation? At this point, who cares, right? Scobie is also reported to have said, he has not managed to find common ground with his family and he has accepted the idea that it would perhaps never change, especially with his brother who flatly refuses to speak to him about it. The claims come after it was reported that Meghan has reportedly been texting King Charles updates of Prince Archie and Princess Lilibet amid her and Prince Harry's feud with the royals. It's been alleged that the Duchess of Sussex has been sharing snaps of her adorable two kids with their estranged grandfather, according to claims made in Scobie's new book Endgame. The royal author admitted that he was surprised to learn that the former Suits actress had kept in touch with the monarch. Join the Daily Records WhatsApp community here and get the latest news sent straight to your messages. Meghan and Harry made their shock exit from the firm over 3 years ago now and have had a tense relationship with the royals ever since. Things went from bad to worse after the Sussexes made a number of bombshell claims about the firm in their explosive Netflix docuseries, Harry and Meghan, which was then followed by the Duke's tell-all memoir Spare.